channel. So as you can see in the title, we're gonna do the spicy noodle challenge. Yay! The video is really just for me and my sister to do it, but my kids just wanna jump in. You know how they are. Okay, so we're gonna put the little sauces in now. We got the black one. I believe the black kind is the spiciest.
I think the red one is the spiciest because the red one, it's sauce. And sauce is spicy. Smell it. Smell it, Mommy.
I smell it from here. It's like blood.
Yeah.
Oh,
it smells
very spicy.
Hold
it from the bottom.
We'll put this in the
hold
trash.
Hold it from the bottom. The bottom. Move your hand.
I want to see you do
Don't
that.
Mind his hair. I'm about to do his hair. Today. Oh, this is just seasoning. I don't really need that. Throw that away. So this is how it looks right now. This video is so overrated, but I've been wanting to do this for so long. I've been wanting to try these for so long. So I finally found them. And why not make a video of it, you know? We're just bored on a Tuesday. Me and my sister do not like... Oh, I didn't even introduce you, Meyoshi. Do you want me to introduce you as Meyoshi or... This is my sister, Meyoshi. If you guys seen my cereal review, she was in that video. So, me and my sister do not like spicy. We are not used to spicy. We don't do spicy, so this video will be funny. I was trying to do, like, whoever gives up first, because I'm not going to have, we're not going to eat it and drink. We're just going to eat it. And whoever gives up first has a penalty.
And we're going to be the judge.
And I don't know what penalty you would be.
And we're going to be the judge.
Whoever gives us first owes the other a massage, a foot massage.
Okay, and I think I'm gonna be the one that gives up first.
I'm gonna give
okay,
up
ready?
First.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do a thumbnail real quick.
Okay.
Ready?
Set. Go.
Jittering legs.
I want some too.
They're so good.
I want some too.
Good but spicy.
Fuck, you taste the, I'm sorry. You taste the spice right away. It's really good though, right? It's really tasty. It's so tasty, but you taste the spice right away.
If I taste that, I'm gonna give
a
right away.
Wait, don't give it to him. Hold on, we're gonna give you guys a little bit. But look at yours. Look at the camera. Show your bowl to the camera. Why does yours look so much more red?
Because she added
a lot of water. It's so tasty, guys.
Ear.
Oh, are you okay?
Both of my ears hurt.
Oh, okay. You have to eat it, honey.
One.
Okay. Hold on. I'm going to give... My second son, Jair.
And give me a little bit,
I'm giving you guys this little bit. Ready?
Heart.
And that. Then you, this little bit.
Because I wanted a little bit.
Here. Is it spicy?
No.
I need a haircut, y'all. Sorry.
Is it good?
Yeah. Not spicy.
I think it's bomb.
Can I have some water? This is good. Here, Jay.
It's so tasteful.
Can I have some again? Because I like it. Like
you guys, these are so tasteful, but my lips feel like...
I gave up already.
I like it.
Yes, my sister gave up already. But it's so good.
I like it. It's so good.
Rene cabbage.
So good. It's so good.
It's really, really, really spicy, you guys. Like.
It's not really spicy.
Okay.
Still eating it.
Let me explain. You taste the spice as soon as you eat it. And yeah, my lips feel like they're getting swollen. It's so good.
So good.
She's still eating it. I need a haircut and I need my eyebrows in.
Oh my god, my
whoever's on Titi's team when Titi gives
sorry,
up,
Jair,
you have
like...
to you have to give up. But it's so good though. You have to give up
because
you're on Titi's team.
I'm on mommy's team now.
I'm on mommy's team too.
No one's gotten their haircut. What the hell? My lips look red. No one's gotten their haircut. No bitch got their nails done. We all hurting. See, this is teaching us to appreciate the little things. Whew. Okay, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. I can't. I'm gonna need a tissue. Now let's see. Okay, I can't eat it no more. Let's see when the kids are gonna give up. No, he's cheating. No drinking until you give up. I can't.
Can't.
You can't no more?
I can't no more.
What about you?
I'm the only one that didn't give up.
Okay, here's some more.
I gave up.
Oh shit.
Cut it.
Hold on, hold on.
My lips is burning.
I didn't give up. Okay. My lips are burning too.
Look how much is left. I can't even eat it no more.
Okay, so I need some.
Look at my lips.
You're about to eat cabbage, guys.
Let me see.
Look at my lips.
I told you I was going to be the first one to give up.
It's not even red.
It's still burning. That's why in my intestines, my
these are really, really spicy. You ready for more?
Yeah, I want some more.
You want some more?
Yeah, it's so good. Cut it.
It's so spicy.
It's good.
It's like a sneak attack. Like,
okay, save your appetite for the cabbage.
Whatever pepper they use is like really, really like.
Sephora's still going at
really
it.
Really strong. I'm not eating anymore. I can't.
Oh, okay. She finally gave up. And
I can't. I'm waiting for Judah to give up.
Did you sip a sip of water yet? Dang.
No.
What the hell are you doing? Why are you still eating it?
I forgot water was an option now.
Oh my gosh. I was like, what the hell? I thought you were still eating it. This is me before with no haircut.
You don't give up yet? Please take medicine.
Yeah, let's try this. This is the boys.
Alright, Judah, get in the camera.
Get this ready though, if y'all
want to. We ready.
Do you give up, Judah?
I give up.
Jude, do you give up? I just wanted to see you give up.
Yeah.
Alright, we all give up. We still have hella more. It's very spicy. Oh my god, my lips are still burning.
My lips still burning.
Feel my breath.
This is so good. Mm-hmm. I want to eat it all.
No, because I'm about to eat cabbage.
Mm.
Well, I'm a music artist.
It's so tasty.
Meyoshi. I'm going to call it Meyoshi.
You're going to call your album Meyoshi? Move,
Jair. Yeah, my first album.
You're going to call your first album Meyoshi?
Yeah, it's going to have a
I like that.
Yeah, because it's going to have like a different...
Because her name is different and our names are different.
Yeah.
Like Sephora and Meyoshi.
Yeah.
All of our names are different.
So
yeah, and
good.
I want to show, you know, different versions of me.
You want more?
Do, like, what I already, you know? In the story, like...
Move from the camera,
personal,
though. You
see, I can get to know me because y'all know me, so...
Yeah, you're going to be in more. She's going to be more in more in my videos. Is this. My sister lives in Silver Spring, Maryland, and I live in Baltimore, so she's an hour away from me. And I'm good to see her a lot. But
so good.
It is really good. I can't. I can't, but I can't. I can't take it no more because it's too spicy, but I can't stop. Okay, so... I think we should vlog since this video is so short, huh? Or no?
It's vlogging
again. Hey, how do you feel? Tell YouTube how you felt about the spicy noodle challenge.
I feel good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
Did you think it was spicy?
Yeah.
But do you think it was yummy?
Yeah. It's hot.
Where's yours?
And what about you, Judah?
Where's yours, Mommy? I
think they took it from me because I kept eating it. Come tell my YouTube.
Bad. My eye. It's a little bit red.
Tell them what happened with your eye.
It got burning.
Tell them what happened. You were eating this?
I was eating it. I was doing that, and then it flicked on my eye.
Yeah. But what do you? How do you think it tasted? Excuse you. How do you think it tasted? Good. Thumbs up.
Two thumbs up. I mean,
stand back a little bit.
A thumbs up and okay.
And a okay?
Yeah.
It ruined it for you because your eye, huh? Okay, I just wanted
One's gonna eat that. It's too much water.
It looks like death in there.
That one is a hard attack.
It's a heart attack, huh? Okay, let's end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I just wanted to extend it just a little bit more because I felt like it was short. But yes.
Look at my mouth.
Look at my. But yes, if you like spicy, those noodles are really, really, really good. And I'll leave the description down below. You can find it in like your Korean markets or your international markets.
If you want this spicy noodles, come on and we'll send it to you if you want it.
All right, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys
in the next
video.
And press the big thumbs up.
And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Thank you guys. I need to do this.